about though? Like, you changed up. You don't even fucking link nobody no more. You just dash me away like a catty. Yo, you cheese me, dog.
Yeah, I swear. Girl, this is fucking crazy, right? They act like little angles, but deep down inside, you know what I'm saying? They're little, hoes. Not in a bad way. But yeah, me and Molesky, we alright. Until I found out she played my cards right. Now this honey, the Contessa got me tied up. She got me on this paper chase. Unclouded auburn eyes and simple manipulation in her hands. And I know this naked little mama wrapped around my leg. But out of mind, cause she fucking with my head. And a young girl wrote, ain't no line with her devilish ways. And cherry so damn seasoned, so much ganja got me thinking. That's why I feel the best, and I'm saturating her emotion. And I'm lost in a David Jones. And I'm a monger for that woman, and my dick only average, but I can make it bigger. And I'm in love with the bitch, and I ain't just a nigga. Yeah. Yeah, and a young Spanish girl got me wet and split like a grandpappy Chevy. And I swear it's most likely innate, but if I didn't feel like that, then the ass wouldn't be so great. But my introspective of monogamy is completely different. But does she want me or want me not? And I want her to remember me, not for the moment, but for life. So I gotta work hard, but out of mind, cause intellectually ambition keep me going. I'm a soldier in my heart, fighting for the survival. And I'm coming late, cause she don't want the early train arrivals. And when we met, it felt like two bodies colliding, like the land in the ocean. Got a love splashing everywhere, like the waves crushing short. And I got a black magic woman, our ancestors in California. Yeah, and she got me like Jodeci, cause my heart belong to you. And my infatuation of a short size and substantial with legs, and spreading the ass like butter in my dripping tongue on her. And don't I ever lust to smack her on the ass and watch the booty blush. And she knows that I'm weak. And when I write, it's like a diary spinning all kinds of the human emotions on this line of paper. But I love her opposite sex, sexuality. Kissing her soft blush lips, and I hope she can hear me through the other room, cause we talk about her. And I roll up a J and we flowing. And I know I don't have the touch to seduce a woman and listen to the mind of an insecure man. All I need is a woman, a secure man. And I want you to fuck me like a slave, even if the relationship is great. And I think it's cause of my poetic nature, this life is interracial, Mexican living. And her ass been over, make any sense, she done be forgiven.
She cold like an iceberg, but quite disgusting like salt water. Yeah, and I'm drowning it all the way up to my neck. My head getting submerged. Only way of life is for control my thoughts, but that's hard. I tell her my thing that'll come when I put it in a beautiful body. And she asks what I'm thinking. And I tell her H-Town. And she kinda don't fan it, but she be drinking. But it's hella easy to be knocking them boats and not ask me what I really be thinking. And I tell you everything like I'm the bank telling you the robber. We gon' have a pie and she gon' have a peach cobbler. And I let her wash the vanilla melt on top cause it's fresh in the oven. And too bad I ain't Irish or else I would've named myself McLovin. Yeah, especially for the way I be talking. Yeah, and we're from the same city, but despite all of our fabrications, we found a quiet place to relocate into all the way of our pity. And we were always perfect for each other, we just never knew it. And I know she mind, cause she worth every ounce of my animosity. And when she see my disposition, I hope she get a little wet. Wet enough to rub it down like lotion. Cause I'm loving that body, girl.